Now move on. On calendar holiday, on Iqbal Day, on Christmas Day, on my birthday, on New Year's Day, on Kashmir Day, on Labor Day, on Qaid-e-Azam Day. Days of week. On for days and date, on Friday, on 16 May, on Christmas, on my birthday. आप specific day को भी mention कर सकते हो, days of week को और dates को. Now in. In plus the plus part of the day. In the morning. In the afternoon. In the evening. Okay? In plus month, in plus year. In June, in July. The school will open might be in June. Okay? You will give your 6 exam, grade 6 exam or grade 5 exam in year 2021-22. Okay? Now, this is your worksheet. आपको पूरी एक पिक्चर दी हुई है इसमें. नाउ यू हैव द प्रीपोजिशन वर्ड इन, ऑन, बिटवीन, अंडर, इन फ्रंट ऑफ, बिहाइंड, ऑन द राइट ऑफ, ऑन द लेफ्ट ऑफ. आपने इनको यूज़ करना है. ओके, एंड आई हैव सॉल्व फॉर यू. यू कैन सी हियर द रेडियो इज ऑन द शेल्फ, द कार इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ द डेस्क, द शूज आर अंडर द डेस्क, द लैम्प इज ऑन द डेस्क, the pencil is on the right of the book, the books are on the shelf, the doll is on the rug, the window is on the left of the picture, the teddy bear is under the bed or on the bed. You can change it because it depends on the situation. Okay ji, so the rug is dash the doll and the plate. It was about today. We have done the preposition of time and preposition of place. Allah Hafiz, Seema Allah.